Being the valedictorian is a lot of work because people look at it as if you're supposed to be a prodigy or a genius. And I feel like you're that same person deep down inside. It's just that you had a better drive. What drives me is my family and my community. So I respect our culture, and I just want to provide that back by doing some good for my community.